So I started building the battery packs. I put some fiberglass insulation in between them, and also on the sides, on this side and on the bottom, just for the corner. This is the bottom, both sides. I'm also using some fiberglass tape. So this is one pack, 16S, and that's the second one. So I'm gonna have six packs of 16S, same way done. And now they don't touch between themselves, so they cannot short. So I have to be safe, because the other pack burned. So I have to make sure I do it right this time. And they were together, so I cut them in half. And these are exactly the size of the battery. I ordered them from China that way, so they were not very expensive, a few cents each. But this will add to the safety of the battery.